Thank you. This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Commencing. Report. Success. Complete.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
That's a weird-looking enemy. This hallway looks pretty old.
Analysis. Strong software logs detected. Access impossible.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
To be. Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. This way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will you?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions.
Understood.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Alert. Mail received from command.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Come in, 2-B.
2-B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Thank you. focus on the race.
That's a Yorha unit.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
We've got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
Machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine life forms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Pascal.
Yes, Tubi?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
Thank you.
8, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others.
I read you, Operator. Go ahead.
It looks like the transporter we installed in the city ruins has gone offline. Our service activity is going to be severely limited until we get it fixed. Can you head over there and get it working again when you have a sec?
Will do.
Thanks, 2B. Sending the details now.
Report. Mail notification received from access point. Analysis. Non-functioning transporters can result in serious limitations to data uploading and other vital mission activities. Recommend repairing transporter as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Thank you. Hostile machine lifeforms detected in the vicinity of the non-functioning transporter. Jamming signals detected. Hypothesis. Transporter malfunction is due to enemy jamming signals. Proposal. Unit.
Is that all of them? Let's check this thing out. I don't see any damage.
Analysis. Transporter is now operational.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. Connect me to Bunker Operator 6-0.
Oh, hello, 2B. Operator 6-0 here.
The transporter was being jammed by machine lifeforms. It should be working now.
Looks green on my end, 2B. Nice work. I'll let Command know right away. I'll also be sending over a little reward for all your hard work.
Roger.
You know, 2B, I'm a little jealous. Don't get me wrong, I know all this fighting isn't easy for you. But you get to see all these new and amazing things out there. It might be nice to visit the surface sometime, you know? That's all.
I see.
Right. Apologies for the unnecessary chatter. Anyway, Operator 6-0 out.